Alcyone, daughter of the wind, had a love so passionate, the gods grew jealous. Zeus summoned a storm and drowned her husband. Heartbroken, she resolved to join her partner at the depths. But the sentimental goddess Hera took pity. She transformed the pair into Halcyon birds. But a mother's work is never finished, and peace never lasts forever.